Welcome to Everyday Cooking. Today let us continue the weight gaining baby food chat day 2. For day 2 the breakfast is going to be idli. Take a small carrot, peel the skin and grate it. Grating part is over, let me transfer this into a bowl. To this add a cup of idli batter. Idli is very popular in India, especially in South India. If you don't know to make the idli batter, the recipe link is in the description box, you can click it. The batter is ready, take an idli plate, grease it with some oil. Pour the batter and we are going to steam this. This is the plain idli batter. My idli steamer is ready, it is filled with water and we are going to steam this for about 10 minutes. Our idlis are ready, let us take it out. Idlis will be very soft. If your baby is less than 1 year, you can dip the idlis in little water and feed the babies. You can also feed this along with cooked lentil waters. Or if your baby is more than a year and if you have introduced the milk, you can soak the idlis in milk and feed the babies. These are all just ideas, you can make changes according to your need. So the breakfast is over, today's snacks is going to be eggs, we are going to scramble it. If your baby's breakfast time is around 8, you can give this around 10:30 or 11. Pour some ghee in a pan. Crack open and add an egg. Eggs are very important in baby's diet. In this food chart, we are going to add eggs twice the week. But you can gradually increase it. At one stage, you can start giving eggs daily. To this, let us add a small pinch of pepper powder and a small pinch of salt. Now let us scramble it, but don't overcook the eggs. You have to take it out when it is smooth, don't overcook and make it hard. As egg is little heavy for babies, we are going to make the lunch a little light. So let us make rasam for babies. So today's lunch is rasam and rice. First let us move on and make rasam. Take 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seeds. A few peppercorns, 2 garlic cloves. Now grind this coarsely. Rasam helps you a lot in digestion, so you can give to the babies oftenly. To this add few curry leaves and coriander leaves. This is ready, now add some ghee in a pan. To this add the coarsely grinded mix. Saute this for few minutes. To this add a pinch of hing, that is asafoetida, a pinch of turmeric powder. Give a nice saute. Add 1 small tomato chop and the required amount of salt. Add about 1 cup of water and bring this to a boil. Let this boil for few minutes. Your rasam is ready now. This can be given as soup also. Now take some cooked rice and mash it. If your baby can eat mashed food, mash it, otherwise go for a grind. Add the prepared rasam and again mash it. So here the rasam rice is ready. From the morning we didn't add any fruit in the diet, so I'm going to add some fruits now. For the evening snacks I'm going to give some fruits. You can give any kind of fruit. Today I'm going to give papaya. Along with the fruit or half an hour after the fruit you have to give milk. I'm going to give urad dal milk today. So let us move on and see how to do split black gram drink. Take a quarter cup of split black gram, that is urad dal. The dal is already cleaned and dried. If you're not using the cleaned one, just dry roast this and then clean it with water. Dry roast them until it is slightly brown. For quarter cup of urad dal, I'm adding 2 cups of water. Pressure cook this for 4 to 5 whistles. The urad dal is ready, and even if it is cooked properly, you have to mash this nicely. Here I'm going to use jaggery powder as a sweetener. You can use any sweetener as you like. This is ready. Now let us add the milk. You can add around a cup of milk or according to the consistency you want. Urad dal and moong dal are very very good for babies and toddlers. And as far as urad dal is concerned, you can give this twice or thrice in a week. So here our urad dal milk is ready. For the dinner, I'm going to give tapioca pearl khichdi, that is sabudana khichdi. I'm going to use a quarter cup of sabudana, that is tapioca pearls. Cleaning is very essential. You have to clean it with water and soak it in water for about 2 to 3 hours. If you're going to use this for breakfast, you can better soak this overnight. We know that sabudana has only carbs, but combined with vegetables, this will become a very good baby food. Now pour some ghee in a pan. To this add a quarter teaspoon of cumin seeds. If this is for babies less than 1 year, you can go for cumin powder instead of cumin seeds. Now the vegetable, I am going to use potatoes here. This is around a quarter cup. Saute this for about a minute or two. I am adding a pinch of pepper powder into this. If you want to avoid, you can very well avoid it. After sauteing the potatoes, let us add the soaked sabudana. Add enough water into this. You can add around 2 cups. For babies more than a year, you can add some salt. Now close this and cook until the pearls become transparent. Open and stir in between, should not stick to the pan. Here you can see that the pearls have become transparent. This is ready. At this stage you can switch off the flame. Our day 2 is over. Hope you are following the diet. We'll join you in day 3 and don't forget to subscribe our channel.